putting a stop to this right now.
Ho, 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 ho! This ought to be good.
Yes, please. You are like a sister to me.
Save it.
Stop!
Combat. Turn your enemy's strength into a weakness.
Going to do with me?
Well, first we're going to break you up into many pieces. Then we'll melt the useful pieces down and use them to make more diesels for the railway. Anything we can make use out of will be left here to rust. Mr. M, listen. I know you want to advance technology on the railway. But this isn't the way to go about it. Even if diesel engines are superior, you don't have to destroy all of the steam engines like this. If you're really so confident that steam is going to go away, then let it. You don't have to force it.
No.
The diesel engine cannot coexist with inferior technology. The very purpose of modernization is to do away with ancient artifacts like a steam-driven engine. Sodor was supposed to be a diesel island in the first place. But that Sir Topham Hatt wouldn't listen. Duh, and that bill before him. I tried everything, but he would not listen to me. I couldn't reason with him, so I took it upon myself to enact my vision for Sodor. That Sir Topham Hatt was a crafty fellow. He wouldn't listen to me. I left him a very clear warning of what was to come, and then I went about it. First, an attempt on his life. Oh, but then the old stubborn fool only went and bought more steam engines. Well, I quickly took care of that. Fortunately, the new controller saw things more my way. Oh, and then the diesel takeover was inevitable. Still, I went about destroying you pathetic steam engines in hopes of speeding up the process. Oh, and now the initiative is almost finished. Yes, soon. My railway will be complete. And now you will finally. What?
Thank you. destruction of property and alleged attempted murder.
She'll be fine. We'll repair her tissue in a few hours when she reaches the correct core temperature. Right now, we have to move.
Find refuge first. Once we've gathered the others, we'll join. If the Decepticons find it, then our people are truly finished. Now go.
Fitzephalon is charged with all crew accounted for, ready to launch.
Copy, Gemma. Glad to hear it. Tell him I'm sorry. Prepare for launch.
I suggest you do the same. This will be bumpy. Lighthouse wasn't the only point of interest targeted by the hunters.
All right, here we go! Oh, I wish I could remember something besides now I lay me down to sleep.
No!
Sometimes cowards do survive.
You may win this round, but this isn't over, Rapunzel.
And one day I shall have my revenge on everyone loyal to the Johannas.
Made it. No, I'm just glad you survived. Does this mean you forgive me? Yes, Dad.
You did it, Wayne. You saved Ninjago.
I guess we can finally say that. But we lost Wu.
He will always be with us. We see ghosts all the time.
I can't believe Ninjago ended up like this. I know it's not what we would have hoped for, but everything happens for a reason. This just seems so disappointing. Like we won, but we also lost.
We've come so far on this journey.
Done so much.
The ones we have lost will never be forgotten.
There's a long journey ahead of us. We need to go help out. So what's next?
Well, we see where the waves take us.
It's a shame there's no more Ninjago.
Kai, Ninjago isn't the island we live on. Ninjago is us. It's everyone here.
And as long as we're together, Ninjago will be forever. For some reason, this feels like it's the end of something.
Well, let me tell you, Kai. It's definitely not.